no more eggs in the house. So let's make a quick trip to the deli.
Check my resume, look back on my past to this present day. Always been a pirate who been trying to find where treasure lay. Castle on the hill, far from where the peasants stay. Still a sock drawer, my dresser is where the desert lay. Put the Audemars away, today feel like a Prezi day. Rainbows in my diamonds, you would think my best was gay. Passion, pain, pleasure trade, knocking in that Escalade. I be
all right, how you doing? How's everything, all right? How's your brother doing? Nice. You just go out in February?
Yeah.
Nice. Wow. Great, man. So you're in double, right?
Double A.
You're in
single A.
Nice, man. Wish you guys always the best, man.
Appreciate that, brother.
Yep. Yeah, 5 days. Thank you, man. Take care, man.
You too.
All right. This might be your time to take your ride to them pearly white gates. Watch that suicide. More Brooklyn, more Harlem, more Southside. You catch that body, nigga. Better have that alibi.
Hey, man.
Hey,
how you doing? Good. How's everything?
I just stick to the eggs instead of doing the most. Guys on the Food Network.
I definitely doubted Luka the Don.
I drafted him fantasy, baby.
I doubted him.
Drafted him fantasy.
Lead me to the championship,
please.
I doubted him. I had a bad taste in my mouth for Frank Mitty. That was the problem.
You should have drafted Dennis Smith Jr.
Call the Knicks up and tell them that guy.
I will, actually. Once I get that number, I'll let them know how I feel. You should have drafted Dennis Smith Jr. Sad story.
Don't judge. I love my syrup on my eggs.
He's a nasty boy. He's a real nasty boy.
I'm a creative boy.
Nasty boy.
Creativity is key, guy.
Some funny oatmeal.
Same place tonight.
You never get used to that. So today, pretty much we're gonna go see my man Turn 2 Fitness, Premier, CJ, get some hacks in, chill with the bros. We got Chris Perez coming through. Then from there, we probably get something to eat and get into the gym. Bring us to a secret location.
After that, we'll go through some. We have some business talk we gotta talk about today that we'll have at the house after all that's the real work's done.
And now let's not forget packaging first of all. Plenty of that.
We do have some orders to ship out.
Yeah, we got plenty. So we got a big packaging day today. We'll see how that goes. That's also not my favorite.
Or your specialty.
When it comes to folding clothes, I am elite. Let's just say that.
Welcome to New York City. It's the block right here.
Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm. I be kicking, musician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface sniffing, holding an M16. See, with the pen, I'm extreme. Now, bullet holes left in my peak holes. I'm suited up with street clothes.
Miami and 9 and out, the beat flows. Y'all know my steelo, with or without the airplay. I keep some E and J, sitting bent up in the stairway, or either on the corner betting grants with the CeeLo champs, laughing at bass heads, trying to sell some broken amps. G-packs get off quick forever.
Would you join trash strategically place this so that I could be in the
I
back?
I said you can drive.
Just want to let you know, I'm in the back. Yo, for camera views, everybody. I do it for the angles. Trying to help my man's eye, I sit in the back. But don't let this little kid start chatting. Russ is going to get smacked out here, you heard?
I told him he could drive when we come back, but let's do the most. Public service announcement.
The finesse. He's the finesse flex. Look at where Josh is sitting.
Public
in the back
because
I'm the big brother. I'm the big brother. That's what's going to come out of his mouth pretty soon. Watch. Let's address these issues before they start. I'm in the back of the camera. Thank you, everybody.
Children probably couldn't see as high as I be. It's like the game ain't the same. Got young and pulling the triggers, bringing fame to their name and claim some corners. Crews without guns and corners. In broad daylight, stick up kids, they run up on us. Four fives and gauges, max effects.
That's what we used to train as a Dominican dude named Petro. We don't know where Petro's at. We haven't heard nothing from him since. But my son used to drive on a bike to the field with an L screen on his back. I don't know how he did it. An iron L screen. And we used to hit BP, and right field was like 250. And behind right field was the projects. And he used to feed us like softballs, like weighted softballs, so it'd be mad heavy. And then when he'd throw us BP, we'd hit the baseballs and they go flying. And some used to hit him into the projects, breaking windows. And somebody ran down on us one day and was about to spray it on us. We all had a dip. Everybody had to jump in their car and bounce. My guy Petro. I don't know where he at though.
Sing parking spot, Chris.
We could park here because nobody else could pull in front.
I know, but.
Just don't let it happen like this time.
I woke up to like 99 missed calls. That's like 99 people I probably pissed off. Like, damn, I was on a jail call. Damn, make me hate my cell phone. Like, damn, I'm in the studio. Last time I dropped the album was like a year ago. Yeah, you telling me you starving, but I've been it up. Like, growing up, breakfast, lunch, and dinner wasn't cereal. I know what's up. You just wanna be all in the videos and smoke it up. I know you ain't really with the shits, but you just throw it up. Pretty in my city, litty, they just going up. You just wanna be around me, cause my money up. Heard them goofy trying to line me, they don't wanna smoke with us. Had to pop a Addy, I was down, yeah, had to focus up. Most of my dogs, I hit up that my homies for. I hear too much me and song, so I had to switch it up. Pick out diamonds in particular, cause I'm just. Rest in peace to that boy Trayvon. I got my hoodie up and know exactly how we give it up. Shoot a bully up. And you know that I cannot waste no time. I'm really grinding. If I ever said I love you, never mind it. Especially when I feel like you out here dying. I threaten you, but I fuck with you, let's be honest. I hide the fact that I love to smoke on exotic flowers. I give you all my hours. I fuck around, I miss you, though. I promise, Bonnie and Clyde issues, guns around us. No bozos in my circle, they get cut quick. Can't even get around, I got my hoodie on in public. House arrest in Florida, they always checked up on me. So when I was in the studio, I said I was in public. If you could walk in my shoes, you could walk on water. Percocets like NyQuil, got me buying sorrows. Since I've been in high school, I've been feeling heartless. I swear I was like you, now look at me ballin'. 10K on one fit, fly like I departed. Stay with that rocket, ooh, I go J-harder. Can't tell if I got it, but I stay on it. And they stay frontin', but it ain't nothing, cause I make money, talking big money. If I go broke, stay away from me. If I go broke, I'ma take money, yeah. I might go broke in my late hundreds. It's hard not to talk money, cause I got money now. And these chains around my neck over 200,000. And Puma just gave me a budget, I should say. Then give it to the schools, cause they need it more than I need it now. I swear I pay my dues, I should speak up more. Though I play it quiet, trying to keep it cool. Like the time I was in the studio with Future in a Goon. Sitting next to my favorite rapper, acting scared to say it to him. Used to bump March Madness, popping Addies because of you. After you and Drizzy dropped and I got in tune. Drizzy, that's my broski, I appreciate you too, yeah. First time in the garden, it was all because of you, yeah. I probably was OD'ing to do a song, but I was new, yeah. I can't lie, you was like my idol, ask my crew, yeah. Right when I thought viral was viral, Tekashi Blue, yeah. And that's my n*** too, I f*** with you, I swear to God. Type of
keep that 100 cameras off. And I'm the type of you might see in St. Laurent. Different places, Cleveland, Miami, but I ain't LeBron. With different denims looking like they painted on. Listening to DTB, yeah, that's our favorite song. I don't judge me, but you're just like me, that's why I don't trust this. If it's your favorite song, I don't love it. DTB, no, I don't trust this. If it's your favorite song, when you're home, all alone, reminiscing my Dior cologne. No going back, already took your soul. I know, yeah. Woke up with the chills, took a pill with my meal, like it's not a big deal, free all of my bros, whoa. Free my bug and peewee, free my new skills now. Man, you gotta see me, see how I came up now. You still wear the same, I ain't looking like no bum now. I'm in New York, hanging laces off my uptowns. Grew up in the jungle where they rumbling for dust now. Running around the BX, RIP the big pun now. And I don't know why, I feel like they wanna take my life. And it's so hard.
Everything was still good.
Yeah, it's controlled. Yeah. Well, I feel like you should have a try, your attempt, because some guys hit 10 times better with a leg kick.
Yeah.
I try the leg kick and I can't. I'm extremely lucky.
How do you feel about
it?
Who told you to do it all?
Nah, who?
Richie Jordan?
Yeah.
Like, watch what I'm hitting here. One round, I'm going to go like this.
Have you tried opening it up?
I have, but.
But opening up, it's not you're hitting open. It's just that's part of the time.
Yeah.
You still got to close off and you know, get your foot down at the end of the
day. I did it for a little bit. I feel like you should just attempt to see what try looking. It's not going to be a game, but it's not going to be here. And it might help your timing. It might not, but we got to try to figure
it out. At the end of the
day,
still feel it here.
What's that?
Still feel it
here. Yeah.
I mean, I do feel it, but then.
The only problem is timing, bro. In the game, okay? Okay.
Hey.
Been around since day one. He's always hooking it up. So one of them.
That's where we be at. This is where we be at.
So I got right here. He motivates us to get huge.
It's like
he's trying to flex
brothers,
on us,
man.
But we getting there. We getting there. We getting there. You see it. You see it.
This is not verified. I want it in person. Whenever you see it, you gotta have your chain on.
Bro,
come on. I let you slide this time. After that, it's a wrap. It's a wrap. Can't be having that.
Time to get some grub here. Look, see?
I won't be back.
He gonna learn school, kid.
Are we on the way to just a wrap, I think it is.
Yeah,
we let Chris P lead the way, so this operation is not on us. But this is time for us to eat. If the food's dusty, that's on Mr. Perez, not me.
Yeah, we just got that work in. Ice in session, everybody did well. We're just chilling now, trying to get some good eats because this is important for our process pretty much. Can't just work out all day and then eat terrible. So we keep this stuff serious.
80% of what you're doing is how you're eating, how you're sleeping, and how you're taking care of your body. Everybody, a lot of people misconstrue the idea of putting in work. The gym work is serious, the gym work is helpful, but the gym work is nothing if you're not putting in the other 80% outside of the gym. So that's something that's been stressed to us through our trainer, Adam Escobar, and our nutritionist, Antonio with the Blue Jays. And it's something we like to take serious because you don't want to put in work for something that you're getting no results from. And you definitely don't want to be stuck in the same place. So we like to try to put that 80% in to our best of our abilities.
Yep. And that's the only way you be successful. You got to take each and everything serious. Take our training serious. Take our lifting serious. Take our hitting serious. Take our defense serious. Take your sleep serious. Take your food serious. And then that's what has got us here today, and I feel like that's going to bring us to the top.
I was just telling you that's going to be
gone. You're fried.
It's like three blocks. It's like three more blocks.
All right, just honk when you want me to start looking for parking.
It's a parking lot.
This parking lot? Violet.
You want me to ask if you can do it?
Shining.
I mean, a shampoo commercial.
You have hair sticking up everywhere. Ain't none of y'all shining on mine. You shining too hard, right?
Shine for them. Shine for them, Chris. Shine for them.
Driving in slow motion. Yo, use the gas pedal, my guy. This guy said, my gas pedal works, but I don't have brakes. Come, babe. All right, we'll see you in a second. Oh, yeah. About to get some chicken teriyaki, some brown rice, some guacamole in that.
What you get, Chris?
And the chicken teriyaki wrap. Feel this body. Oh yeah, we need that. I think I'm gonna get the chicken salad wrap. I'm a fan of that.
Wow. Somebody needs a new V or a new gas pedal.
This guy is clueless. First of all, we're driving, right? Wow. He's about to turn around the street.
Bro, down the one way.
He's turning around one way. No. That's the one. Hey. He leaves his car on the top of the thing. So he breaks the shit and goes out.
20 minutes later.
Bro, he wanted to go to Rite Aid. Bro, 10 minutes to find Roaches.
Yo, we couldn't find him. I couldn't find him. I have to find him to walk in there and help him.
It's simple. Because they know you need to eat more than anybody else. Wow. We're looking at you, Bob.
Oh, that's a big
one.
Wow.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, wow. Bean season.
Game, baby.
The McChicken's coming, bud.
Cook them, Jaylen.
How are
we living? How are we living? The bacon, chicken salad.
Even better.
Good eats. Well, we'll find out if it's actually good eats after the first bite. We gotta wait for Jaylen, though. I'm not selfish.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, why not?
We pray as a group. Just can't say in Jesus' name for no one.
He caught it late.
Oh. Jesus, thank you for about seeing us. Thank you for it. Makes you a nurse to our body. Help us get to see. You can angels encamp around us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Sorry.
That's your man's. No, that's your man.
Name it Jesus.
That's your man's. No, you violated.
But y'all out of control.
Bon alec.
I ain't never hit.
Don't even know what it means?
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You know what it means?
No, I was playing.
That means that's my guy. He's been teaching me Hebrew on the low.
Who?
You. Come on, who did I learn that from?
I don't even know.
He's had the good eats. I'm giving Crispy a 4.4 out of 5.
It's a wrap. It's a wrap for the first time. It's pretty good. I like the meal.
We just fueled up. Now we're about to go to the gym and hit this workout. Let's go.
That was good. Now it's time to head to the secret location. I had to put a bag over the videographer's head, though, so he don't know where he's going.
You know what? You're driving.
Oh, no, don't get the video. Follow me, because nobody got the address.
Got fast battery and a bad cash. You know you ain't good like that. Plan, get your ass smashed. High blast, ski mask. Pull up on your street bag. Body bag of...
Yeah. Calm down.
You know what free is, nigga? What's free? Free is when nobody else can tell us what to be. Free is when the TV ain't controlling what we see. Told my niggas I need you. Through all the fame, you know I stay true. Pray my niggas stay free. Made a few mistakes, but this ain't where I wanna be. Before I'm judged by 12, put a 12 on my V. Told my niggas I need you. Stay up, I know these times ain't true. Real life, yeah. What's free? Fed investigations, heard they plotting like I trapped. 20 million cash, they know I got that off a rap. Maybe it's the Michael Rubens or the Robert Krafts or the billionaire from Marcy in the way they got my back. See how I prevailed and now they try to knock me back. Lock me in a cell for all them nights and I won't snack. 250 a show and they still think I'm selling crack. When you bring my name up to the judge, you tell them facts. Tell them how we funding all
me silence. Oh, say you can see. I don't feel like I'm free. Locked down in my cell, shackled from ankle to feet. Judge banging that gavel, turned me to slave from a king. Another day in the bing. I gotta hang from a string. Just for popping a willy, my people march to the city. From a cell to a chopper, view from the top of the city. You can tell how we rockin' soon as I pop up. We litty poppin' like Bad Boy in 94. Big poppin' and Diddy and niggas counting me out. Like my account ain't busy, that's 5,000,020. Sit up and count till I'm dizzy. Fade 500,000, 100 round in a stizzy. As we beefin' and rappin', I might just pop up with Drizzy. Like, what's free? Free is when nobody else could tell us what to be. Free is when the TV ain't controlling what we see. Told my niggas I need you. Through all the fame, you know I stay true. Pray my niggas stay free. Made a few mistakes, but this ain't where I wanna be. Before I'm judged by 12, put a 12 on my feet. Told my niggas I need you. Stay up, I know these times ain't true. Real life was free.
In the land of the free where the blacks enslave. 3/5 of a man, I believe's the phrase. I'm 50% of Doucet and it's dead free, yeah. 100% of Ace of Spade, worth half a beat. Rock Nation, half of that, that's my piece. 100% of title to bust it up with my G's. Smokes my niggas won't ever work together. You run a checker, but they never give you leverage. No red hat, though Michael and Prince me and yay. They separate you when you got Michael and Prince's DNA. I ain't one of these house niggas you bought. My house like a resort. My house bigger than yours, my spot. Come on, man. My route better, of course. We started without food in our mouth. They gave us pork and pig intestines. Shit you discarded that we ingested. We made the project a wave. You came back, reinvested and gentrified it. Took niggas sense of pride, now how that's free. And them people stole a soul and hit niggas with 360s. I ain't got a billion streams, got $1 billion. Inflating numbers like we po' be happy about this. We was praising Billboard, but we were young. Now I look at Billboard like, is you dumb? To this day, grandma afraid what I might say. They gonna have to kill me, grandmama, I'm not their slave. Check out the bazaar. Rapping style used by me. The HOV, look at my hair free. Carefree, niggas ain't near free. Enjoy your chains, what's your employer name with the hairpiece? I survived a hood, can't no shaitan rob me. My account's so good, I'm practically living tax free. Factory, that's me. Sold drugs, got away, scot free. That's a CCE, copy. Guilt free, steal me. And expect me to not feel away. To this day, you would say, y'all kill me. Sucker free, no shucking me. I don't jive turkey. Say happy Thanksgiving, shit sound like a murder to me. Smoke free, all of y'all calling out toll free. Label rob you for millions, yet you wanna put a hole in me. Sugar free, season but I'm salt free. You lay a hand on hold my shooter, shoot for free. I promise World War III. Send an order through a hands free. Kill you in 24 hours or shorter, you can't ignore the hand speed. On guard, it's off the head, this improv, but it's no comedy. Sign I fail, hell nah. Ha 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 ha.
All right.
Now you about to push it to the crib, finish off the day with some business. Handle the real business first. Handle the swings, handle the gym. And then you consider our free time now, go straight to the business. Packaging up stuff, setting orders up, talking shop, figuring out what the next move is for the business gonna be.
It's amazing how much our business has grown over the last year. This has been a year?
No, it's been...
It's a year, like in February, I think.
No, we founded the business on January 24th, so it hasn't been a year yet. We're getting close to a year. So, to be honest, a little background on the business. We made this business, and we thought just t-shirts alone. Like, we thought real small-minded. We started a movement, and we wanted the movement to go. We wanted the people to... We wanted to connect people who thought the same way we did about baseball and about sports and about being able to express yourself on the field and loving the game and being passionate about what you're doing and taking your culture, whatever your coach may be, whether you're from California, Hong Kong, Taiwan, Brooklyn, Florida, whatever your culture was, we wanted people to inject their culture into the game and make it recognizable for the others that are coming with them. So just pretty much play the game how you would when you came up in the little leagues. And we came out with these t-shirts just to get people along and a representation of people supporting the movement. And never would we ever have thought in a year we'd have compression shirts, we'd have sleeves, we'd have shorts, we'd have sweatsuits, headbands, pop sockets, and pretty much anything we could imagine. So this year has been an amazing year in business.
The size in the middle?
Has opened our mind up ridiculously. Put the size in the middle, the side, whatever you want to do. So there's my man Kev Solana right here, head coach of Madison Baseball. And we doing some business. Like I said, we doing the jerseys earlier. He brought some samples back. We got some absolute fuego. Let me show the people, man. Let me show the vibes.
Fire, dealing with here.
So our white jersey right here. With Solana on the back. Bring a black jersey out.
Hold up.
Do that.
Really get the quality.
And then this is my favorite right here. Yeah, these are black joint.
Black is legit.
This is my favorite right here. Like I said, it's been a blessing to be able to make this happen. Wow. Everybody that said they couldn't do it in New York City played themselves.
Literally everybody in New York City said they couldn't do it. Definitely played themselves.
That's what we do on Build Different, man. We make the impossible happen.
That's
right?
A fact.
So yeah, make these high school kids feel like pros.
That's right.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Make them strive for something.
So yeah, this is one of our...
That's heat.
That's heat. You're ready, sir.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Everything good?
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
You already know.
Get that done. This is behind the scenes of the so-called salesman, Richie Palacios.
This is what they call
AKA Baby Lee, Baby Bruce.
This is what they call drip around my way.
Oh, okay, Rich the Kid. This is packaging up orders. We haven't got to fill out everybody's orders yet, but we're getting them all packaged up. But this is the beginning process of packaging everybody's orders, pretty much. Separate them by size, and then we separate them by who they're going to and what's ordered. So.
Yeah, so these are some of the shirts. I mean, these are the limited edition ones we did for the Build Different camp out in the Bahamas with about 5 to 6 professional players, a couple certified trainers, and these are the shirts we brought back here to sell to the people around here to get a little feel of the island.
Wow, and those especially are inspired by the flag of the island. So the black, the teal, the yellow, those are all colors of the flag in the Bahamas. So that's personally dear to our heart because it's the first time we went international, and I was able to help out my man Chavez Young run his Chavez Young camp out there.
We also have another edition we did, that a lot of the people from the island loved so dearly that we don't have that many left. So if you want, just hit our website. We got a couple other products, headbands as you can see that I'm wearing, for your workouts, for anything, honestly.
Pop sockets.
Yeah, we got pop sockets. I mean, so you don't drop your phone. That's really the backstory on that. Don't drop your phone. Then here we have the Blue Jays edition of Built Different. This is dear to me because I wanted to thank the Blue Jays for giving me the opportunity to play professional baseball. So we copied their colorway, made it in the Build Different logo. And this is just special to my heart because this is just a lifelong dream that I've wanted to do that I haven't fully accomplished yet. I haven't made it to the big leagues yet, but I'm on my way and I really appreciate the Blue Jays. And that one was special for Richard Jordan right there.
Yeah, this is same pretty much backstory, just appreciative of the Cleveland Indians. This is the first shirt I wanted to make after I got drafted, and I'm just so excited to be part of the organization. So this is the first shirt I wanted to be made. Glad my team was a part of it, and we made it happen. So just living a dream as always. So appreciate that.
And this shirt is special to me because I'm the only one that has it. So I'm just saying.
And then this is one of our small print tees. Obsessed is greater than talented, and it came from one of my favorite quotes from Conor McGregor, where he stated, "I'm not talented, I'm obsessed," and we feel like that body's built different and entirely. Like, it's not about talent, it's about the work you put in, how obsessed, and what you're willing to do in order to make it to the next level. So, this is where the inspiration for this t-shirt came in.
And then this one as well, there's a backstory to it, just pretty much for all the youth sport teams in New York City. We actually sold one this shirt to a full baseball team, and it's actually the team that we played for growing up. So it brings back all the memories of the times that we were going through everything that these New York kids go through as baseball players and as life goers. So we're appreciative of this, and this is what we did for them.
All right, thank you for following us on our journey today. You've pretty much experienced a regular day in the life of the Palacios brothers, so we appreciate you, and we're happy to take you on that journey.
And if you want to see more content about the things we do, the things that Build Different do, just subscribe to our channel at Build Different on YouTube. Again, Build Different on YouTube. Just subscribe to that, and you'll see more content just like this.